finally awake. Darn sure worked you over. I told those Imperial soldiers you weren't with us. And they just grabbed you, like that thief over there. You stand with us, or you stand against us. We're all brothers and sisters in mines now.
Shut up back there.
Wait, who's that gagged fellow in the cart? That's familiar.
Watch your tongue. You're speaking to Ulfric Stormcloak, the true High King.
That's the man? Who used the voice to murder High King Torig, the leader of the rebellion? Hey, you! Ulfric! You traitor! You're the reason we're here!
At least Zavengard will be waiting for us. Our ancestors, feasting.
Gods, what I wouldn't give you some mead right now. What brings you into the cold grip of the Empire, anyway? I know you're not one of the rebels.
What hold are you from, of course? White Run? The Reach? Offengar?
Why do you care?
Because there won't be any holds once the Empire has its way. No Jarls to rule over them. Just Legion soldiers and martial law. Every man, woman, and child in Skyrim is part of this rebellion, horse thief. Everyone has to fight for the freedom of the Nine Holds.
Freedom of the Nine Holds? I don't remember the Empire sweeping up every cut purse in Skyrim before you bastards started butchering their soldiers.
General Talia, sir. The Headsman is waiting.
Look at him. General Talia is the military governor. And it looks like the Dalmor are with him. Damn elves. I bet they had something to do with this. Is still making that mead with juniper berries. Funny, when I was a boy, Imperial walls and towers used to make me feel so safe.
Why? I want to watch the soldiers.
Inside the house.
Why do you think? End of the line. Let's go. Shouldn't keep the gods waiting for us.
No, wait, we're not rebels. You gotta tell them
Face
we weren't
death
with you.
Courage,
this
King.
Is a mistake.
Shut up. Out of the cart now. Step towards the block when we call your name. Don't even think about running.
Empire loves their damn lists.
Ulfric Storm, Jarl of Kane, guilty of murder, High King,
it has been an honor, Jarl Ulfric.
Next in line,
Raylock, proud son of Skyrim.
And I'm not a Stormcloak.
It says right here you are. Sorry.
No, please. All I did was steal a horse. I'm not a rebel. You can't.
Anyone else feel like running?
Next in line. Name.
forget the list. He goes to the block.
Make sure your remains are returned to safety. Follow the captain, prisoner.
Ulfric Stormcloak. Some here in Helgen call you a hero, but a hero doesn't use a power like the voice to murder his king and usurp his throne.
You started this war. Plunged Skyrim into chaos. And now the Empire is going to put you down and restore the peace.
What's that?
It's nothing. Carry on.
Yes, General Tullius. Give them their last rites.
As we commend your souls to Aetherius, blessings of the eight divines upon you.
For the love of Talos, shut up and let's get this over.
Wish?
Come on! I haven't got all morning! My ancestors are smiling at me, Imperials. You say the same.
Fearless of death, as he was in life.
Next, the visitor from Cyrodiil.
Is it yet? Did you not hear that?
I said, next prisoner.
I'm gonna find whoever did this.
I'm gonna find out whoever did this. Be dead.
What in oblivion is that?
Sentries, what do you see?
What's happening? Yeah.
I mean, you got 5 minutes. Can you do my pull up? Because I'm gonna go to bed.
Okay.
Nobody else made it.
No, my lord. At least not this way. Maybe some of them found another way out.
I don't know where that dragon came from. But without it, no.
That thing was a dragon.
Velo, let's get him unshackled. Find yourself a weapon and armor. The gods help those who help themselves after all.
May as well take Gunya's gear. He won't be needing it anymore. All right, get that armor off. Give that axe a few swings.
See if you can get that door open. Need that gold once we get out. Grab anything useful and let's go.
Come on! Before the crowd brings down the whole tower!
General Tullius.
this goes.
I think we're almost out. Come on!
There he goes. Looks like he's gone for good this time. No way to know if anyone else made it out alive. This place is going to be swarming with Imperials soon enough. Better clear out of here.
It's probably best. My sister... You know, you should go to Windhelm.
Seriously? You don't know? Right. The leader of our fight against the Empire. I forget that most people don't know what he looks like, except for those Imperial wanted posters.
How did you end up as an Imperial prisoner?
I was assigned to Alfred's guard. We were on our way to Darkwater Crossing, south of Eastmoor. The Imperials were waiting for us. As pretty an ambush as I ever saw. Alfred, I thought they were taking us south to Cyrodiil.
You think I should...
I thought they were taking us south. Seriously?
What the hell?
Right. The leader of our fight again. I was the Ulfric. I thought they were taking us south to Cyrodiil. Damn right. You don't have to be a Nord to fight for Skyrim. You should come to... If anyone will know what the coming of the dragon means, it's Ulfric. I hope so. Skyrim needs people like you to fight for her freedom. Come on, better get moving. It's probably best if we
be back. You've got to do something. Oh, hi. Just playing Skyrim. Hopefully you're still there. This escaped Helgen.
Wouldn't have made it without your help today.
Okay, let's split up. I'm going this way. Don't know why it's not showing me my chat. Okay, there we go. Slow that down. Okay, it's a live chat. Good. Now I see what's happening. If you're here, thank you for joining my stream. If not, I'm sorry that I didn't see your text. Hey guys. We're gonna get this dude. What's this?
Hello there, fellow traveler. One itinerant, a life of adventure and song is
the life. Never mind, I don't need you. Don't worry about magic, I'm just gonna upgrade that. Starting Imperial, what's that? Press for people of 20. Okay. Oh, cool. So, hold on. There you go, found one. Best thing about this is when you get this. We're gonna do that later, I'm just gonna venture around. Get my surroundings done. We got the food fell there, okay. Whatever goes. So anything else? Okay, nothing else. Alright? Nope. Do the main quest soon. Don't care about that giant, since I don't really want to kill the giant yet. What's up here? Hello! I'll take that, thank you. And I'll take that. And I'll take that. Alright, let's see. What did I get? I got this. That looks cool.
Now.
I was hunting that deer, okay. That's a bit mean, dude. What did that deer do to you? Well, it wanted to survive. So this for this skeleton, don't see a skeleton. Yeah, skeleton. Come on. Oh shit, what is it? There she is, the vampire. Damn you, idiot.
A guest? Oh my. We have guests as often as we can. We supply Falkreath trades with the surrounding holds. We supply Falkreath to the south.
Why the hell? How's your mouth like that? That's not creepy at all, not like that skeleton stood there. Oh, for the suffering dead, I was going to say, what the hell is that?
Kinneret for you, stranger. Name's Vault.
We tracked a bear to this den.
Spriggan. I may have lost a drop or two of blood. Truth is,
I just need a little bit.
Much better. But now what? I can't just walk away. Not with my friends' bodies in there being torn apart. You'd really...
goodbye. I'll do that later. So the nice springers are hard to deal with, so I want to get my level up before I deal with them.
Thank you.
That time go back there, but this way. Really my problem with that dude. Listen. Someone's fighting. Let's saw that. I'm going over there now to deal with them. Oh crap, they're not, never mind, there's giants. These things will mess me up. I feel sad for the figure mage that was fighting them. What the fig mage? Well, that mage is gone. Don't hurt me, why not? I'm fine. I'm okay. Don't want to mess with you. Oh, that's right. I want to go over here and get this done as well. So now this is a cave I can go to, and there should be a weapon, I believe, in here. This weapon, that's this stuff. I forgot what. Yeah, okay, there we go. What are those? Are they night? Please. Oh no.
The Legion's always looking for strong, capable warriors.
Like a bite of a flea.
Inventory, potions. They didn't respect me. Cave up there. Scared the crap out of me, fucking sake, I don't even know what you were just then. buffalo. Oh, that pet's bringing that to the giants, I remember though.
I was born and raised in Skyrim, but the Nords treat us like dirt.
Ah, so you gotta become a one of those Imperialists. You gotta become one of a soldier for the Imperial. I might not let that happen. No, you're dying.
I was born in.
I'm a truth. Could I also pull this gun? I believe in the storm clubs. Huh? Do you want Jay's tricks? Not yet. I'll even leave time for the morning. Okay. So let me see this. I changed these guards stuff for a bit. Let's see if they're changed.
Take care with those flames.
Nope. Maybe versus the other people? I don't know. Oh no, I think that's why, because I couldn't get the mod. Okay. Oh, the giant's still alive? I thought he'd be dead by now. Oh well, I didn't get it in time.
Well, that's taken care of. No thanks to you. Certainly not. That's why I'm here, with my shield brother.
Where's his shield brother?
An outsider, eh? Never heard. An order of warriors. And we show up to solve problems at the...
Can I join you?
Say, the old man's... If you go to him...
Hey. I'm sorry, guys, but I did... Like, stuff that up, but who cares? And I hate that, how they say, you know, thanks to you. Literally, you killed it in a couple of hits. It's a miracle if we can revive them before they even kill it. Get the Prince of Bowers to find the Dragonstone. Bowers. Ah, oh, your soldiers, I don't want to kill you again. And I don't need to.
careful with that fire.
Raylov? How do you know him?
You really are Raylov's friend.
A dragon? It would explain what I saw earlier, flying down the valley from the south. I thought, I don't know why. Things just... The Jarl needs to... We need to get word to Jarl Balger of Whiterun. Lucan over in the river would... Of course. Here's the key. Oh, what's this all about? What are you two doing? But is it safe for you to be here?
Okay, I'm off. Start tomorrow. Garage band. A final cut and then it's garage band. That's what I need. So I like to make that video I made before, but I mean, final cut, that costs some money to get. I go with knives. Let's see what you have, and I'm gonna sell stuff to you. We got a great sword, iron saber, the dead era steel sword. Okay.
Hold. ladies' clothes with the dragons about. Riverwood's in danger too? You better go on in. We'll find the Jarl in Dragon's Reach at the top of the port. City's clothes with the dragons about.
I hate that glitch.
Swords for the Imperial.
That's
soldiers.
A good. Aye, it's a sword. I made it for the Jarl, Balgruuf the Greater. It's a surprise. I don't even know if he'll accept it, but I don't claim to. I'd say the city's. But you're probably more interested in your Vasker. I don't claim to be the finest weapons in London. Don't forget to check inside the shop. Have you met my father? He's a steward up at Dragon's Reach.
Welcome to War, mate. Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage?
What does that cost so much?
Good doing business with you.
They say Helgen got hit by a dragon.
Maybe some other time. Maybe a little bit.
Come on in. We got warm food.
Come to our love of her.
This is an ode to Skyrim's staunch protectors.
Think
I want
you
to
go blade to blade with me.
I need your boots, your armor, and your gauntlets.
And why not? 100 gold says I knock your heart. Just fists. No weapons, no magic. No weapons. Let's go. Come on. Never should have found this. No. Ever need another blade at your side, just ask. Do you mind seeing one handle a few trolls? You're someone who can get things. Let's not waste any time. Let's get going. What do you need to take?
The security in Whiterun is terrible. Shameful.
This is our food. Our food is absolutely bad. No. Nothing. No, that's it. What do you have for me to supply?
Got a lot of steel to shape. Gods be praised.
Holy crap, it's the Dragon Slayer sword. I don't think you had that. Didn't think it actually be you. Damn. Well, let's go to Dragonweed's, get him to talk to him. Then I'm gonna stop for a bit. And I'm gonna start live streaming again tomorrow. Well, day two.
Staying safe, I hope.
Hell no. Yes, I saw them by the try to cut off my head. I saw the dragon.
But it's none of my concern who the Imperials.
The dragon destroyed Hagar. The last I saw it was heading this way.
Spear Irelet was right. What do you say now, Proventus? Shall we continue to trust in the strength of our walls against the dragon?
And all. We should send troops to Riverwood at once. It's in the most immediate danger. The dragon is lurking in the mountains.
He'll assume we're preparing to join Ulfric's
side. Dad, and attack him.
We should not. I'll not stand
idle by when the dragon throws my people and throws my people. Alright. Send an attachment to Riverwood at once.
Yes, my god.
If you'll excuse me, I'll return to my duties. That would be best. Well done. You sought me out on your own initiative. You've done White Run service. But I will. Here. There. Come. Let's go find Farin. My court wizard. He's been looking into a matter related to this dragon.
Oh, there it is.
I think I found someone who can help you. Go ahead and fill him in with all the
come to Dragon. Ah, yes. Well, when I say fetch, straight to the... go to Bleak Falls Barrow. Find this tablet, no doubt in turn.
Thank you, bye. Give me that belt.
The fight is Dragon. Off to Bleak Falls Barrow.
Oh no, no, I'm off to Bleak Falls Barrow. born with, born of, I'm gonna kill them. I'm gonna kill them. One more. Born of, I just killed them. Kill them, kill them, kill them, kill them, kill them.
Come to chat with an old
man. Only the farm does have its own plans.
Mama. Oh, Nava. I'm gonna go in. Hee 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 hee. Ni hao. Do 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 zi to. No to.
Hello, friend. Take a look. Thank you very much for your business.
Okay, 999 map. Okay, I'm gonna do this, and I'm gonna stop the stream afterwards. And I'm gonna go get something to eat and go to bed. I'm gonna start this back up tomorrow. Or unless I'm doing something else. I might livestream something else then. Back up. Okay, get ready, lady. We're gonna attack these people over here. The hell was that? That was a two-headed katana. Alright. She dead? Oh no. Okay, good. Before she died, I was gonna say, what? No. Not her. Where am I gonna find her body so I can take her armor? But, where's the dude full barrel? Discovered. Have an arrow in the side of your face. Damn lady. I used to be an adventurer like you, and I took an arrow through the freaking old damn head. How are you not dead? Just but a scratch. That's pretty much what she's saying. Okay. Yeah, I'll take that. I'll take that and I'll go to this lady. I'll talk to her.
What do you need to take?
I don't need to take shit. I'm giving you stuff, you freaking idiot. Keep that sword out. I want to change it to that. Then I'll put my shield on.
Lead on.
Sorry. Hello? That.
You can't win this.
You can't win this, but it looks like I just did. That girl is dead. I don't know. I don't want to offer stuff yet. Should look too big for me. I'm going to get this dude to die without even attacking him. This idiot just pulls the freaking goddamn lever. Pull the lever! Pull the lever! Wrong lever! Uh, Bonfire snake. The snake. Snake. Fish. Boom. I didn't even test that. How dare it slay my mods? Wow, level! To after we shout Z.
Why should I share this with anyone?
Yeah, that is it. Come on, lady. Can't kill her.
Huh?
We're gonna end it now.